to my channel. So I'm back with another video, and today is a really exciting hair tutorial because I am using the 7-in-1 curling iron from Haren Pro Beauty. That's kind of like a tongue twister. So basically it is a curling wand with 7 different attachments that perform 7 different curls. Now you guys know me, I'm very basic with my curls. I curl my hair with a flat iron all the time. Every time you guys see me doing my hair, it's with a flat iron. So I'm actually really excited to try this out because I could finally have like a different kind of curl. I really want to know what this one does. I don't know what that one does, but we're gonna try it out. So basically I'm gonna try out all of these attachments and then I'm gonna see which one I like the best, and I'm gonna do my whole head with the one that I like the best. I'm really excited. This is the first time I haven't opened it at all. I'm like really excited about this, so let's try it out. So the first thing is that it comes with instructions, which is great, and they give a little sweet thank you card, which is also great. Oh my god, they give you a freaking glove. I really need this because I be burning my fingers, okay? But yes, so this is basically the wand, and then you have 1, 2, 3 attachments right there, and then on this end you have the rest of the 4 attachments. So yes, this is like a lot. This has a lot going on, and they even give you hair clips. Alright, so the first attachment that I'm going to use is the smallest / skinniest attachment. It's just a regular wand, and I have a feeling I pretty much know how this curl is going to come out. But we're going to see. We're going to see what it looks like. The reason why I don't really use wands and all of that is because when I was in middle school, I freaking burned my forehead with a wand because it's so easy to burn your forehead. If this touches my forehead right now, my forehead is burned. Okay, so you just have to be really extremely careful. Please be careful with, no matter what you're, if you're using a wand in general, no matter what kind of wand, your forehead and your neck area and just everywhere where the wand might get close to is very vulnerable to be touched and burned. Alright guys, so now it's time for the next attachment, which looks like just a regular curling iron. Honestly, this is the one I might like the best because you guys know I just like regular curls. But I did want to give you guys a better look at what the skinny wand is. It is still a really cute curl, okay? So I'm gonna take another piece of hair. Since this curling iron is a bit thicker, I'm gonna take a bigger piece of hair. Pretty if I do this on my whole head. Oh my god, I love it. It's so pretty. Do you guys see the difference from this curl and then the wand curl? It gives it a completely different, it's 2 different types of curls, literally. Alright guys, so this next attachment is actually also a curling iron, but it is the thickest and biggest curling iron that is in the series of attachments, and I feel like I'm gonna like it a lot, so we're gonna take an even bigger piece of hair to curl the next part. It's not the same kind of curl, but of course just bigger, which I like bigger curls, so to speak. So this is the third attachment, which is the thickest. Curling iron in the bunch. Now the fourth attachment is going to be the skinniest curling iron in the bunch, and I'm really excited to see how it looks. So let's move on to the fourth attachment. Alright, so that's what this curl looks like with the skinniest curling wand. This is actually really pretty. Like, I could see that if I did every curl like this and then combed it out, it would be really pretty. I don't know. I might do it. We'll see after I try out the rest. Let's go to the next attachment, shall we? Alright, so it's time for the fifth attachment, which is a wand, but it's shaped like an oval. So I've never used one like this, so I'm really interested in seeing what kind of curl this will produce. So let's see. Okay, so that wand, I guess it's just supposed to give you like a slight little something something, but I'm not really feeling that one. I don't know, maybe if I did my whole head with that one, I would like it, but alright, so I'm really excited about this next attachment because it looks like this and I've never ever tried anything like this before. So I want to see what it ends up looking like. So let's see. I'm just going to wrap it around like a normal wand, I guess. So it kind of just comes out like a looser, like kind of like this one, you know, the first skinny one that I did, but a little looser, so that's cool. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, so the last attachment is also a wand, but it is skinny at the top and then it gets a little thicker at the bottom, so let's see what kind of curl that produces. Alright, so after a lot of thinking, I have decided to go with the curling iron, the thickest one. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my whole head with this curling iron, and we're gonna see what it looks like.
it's Friday. Thank God, little homie, it's Friday. Let me get